sits across the evening, the victim to our father's lost war. The restless children sit and mourn the graves of those they've never seen before.